What's up, guys? Lucky Landon.
Beast at home.
Today we're feeding Seth Rollins, the turtle, the box turtle. And, he's just eating some bread, chilling. He ate some of these potatoes. Basically, he doesn't eat lettuce. But, yeah.
For some reason. He's trying to eat.
Last night was, Turtle Day, or yesterday was Turtle Day, and he and me and Aquan got all the turtles out, of course, and Beast, little S, was over there behind the pond where we last left him before the video ended, and then Blue Meanie and Big Meanie were over there stuck somewhere. They weren't stuck, but they were just kind of chilling. So they had been there all night. We forgot about them completely. Which was kind of bad. But. Some bread, need some more bread.
Yeah. Dude, he got it all up in his nose and jumped.
Here, buddy. I'm not trying to hurt you. Got little less.
Just take him out.
Little less. Shaky. Let's see if we'll bite him. Oh, he bit it. Wait. Oh, crap. He bit the camera and I dropped it. Holy freaking crap. Freaking big. Big derp, derp, big derp. Little S.
He's like.
He stands up, kind of. Kind of stands up and walks, kind of thing. Dang. There we go. We got little S on top of big S. We found two snappers today, if we didn't mention that already. And basically, you know. And, best. It's basically counting his, classroom. Mm-hmm. For what? Mm-hmm. If he's a boy or girl? Well, we already know little S is a boy. But, yeah, that's basically it for this video. So, just eating some bread, those guys, eating lettuce. Those guys eating what they eat. And, hope everybody's safe during this hurricane. Whoa. Hope everybody was safe through this hurricane. Everybody in Florida, I know they got destroyed. And,
whoa.
That's basically it. So please like this video, subscribe, comment for more.
He's like, get out of my face.
And
get this bread out of here.
Lucky Landon and Beast Aquan out.